Ready to decorate your home for Halloween? We've got some reminders for you.
Come with me now.
That is elaborate. The more elaborate the Halloween display, the more bulbs and batteries need to get switched. But did you know throwing your batteries in the trash or recycling could spark a fire? Besides the fire hazard, some batteries contain toxic metals like lead or mercury. St. Louis Park and Hennepin County sent out a reminder that there are drop-off locations in Bloomington and Brooklyn Park to get rid of your batteries. Rechargeable button and vehicle batteries can go there, along with non-rechargeables like your standard AA's and AAA's. And remember to put clear tape on both the positive and negative ends to prevent fires.
A whole bunch of stuff in there I didn't know, but at least I know now where to recycle my batteries.
And at least I know, like, I didn't realize people go all out with a giant decoration like that.
Oh, my gosh. You gotta get out, drive around on Halloween. Leave the house.
Okay, using the old